Welcome back, Celebrity Page TV. It's an evening of wicked fun at the fundraising celebration honoring award-winning composer Stephen Schwartz. We're teaming up with Shoutout For Cause and PJ Korros to take you to the giving carpet.
How do you describe Stephen, and how has he impacted your career over the years?
Stephen is an incredibly kind and generous, and it's been a privilege my whole life to live inside of his characters and his music. And you know, his words can't really express how he's enriched my life and made me a better person and a better artist.
The first job I ever had was with Stephen. So I describe him as my lucky charm, I guess. And then 41 years later, I did Pippin with him. So I really, he's been a gift in my career.
You've been honored time and time again, but why this honor tonight here at the Wallace Annenberg means so much to you?
Well, as you say, you know, I get offered to do these things from time to time, but I am so enthusiastic about the Wallace Annenberg in this location. I was in this building when you had to wear a hard hat to come in here, when they were first having the idea to make this a theater in the middle of Beverly Hills, to have it be a cultural center in this part of town where there wasn't one. And I think they've just done such a spectacular job with it in such a short time. And so, you know, when I was offered the chance to help frankly raise a few funds for it, I was, you know, I just said, sign me up.
In Beverly Hills, this is BJ Korros with Shoutout For a Cause for Celebrity Page.